guys, welcome back to, as I adjust my mic here, welcome back to chapter 2, part 4 of Deltarune. Alright, let's get in and play this. Of course, we're gonna get the laughing face, cause always. So we just made it to Cyber City entrance. We had the encounter with what was his name? Harbinger Birdly, where the queen had like taken over his mind and thought he was a knight and all that. And we beat that. And now we've fallen in, you know what? I can't exactly remember all the details. So I'm just gonna go ahead and put links down below. And yeah, you guys can, and they're also on my channel as well. So if you ever are wondering if you're missing any content, literally just check my YouTube channel. Because almost half the time, all the videos are there and you can just watch them. So, alright, without further ado, let's get in and let's play Chapter 2. Alright. One of those, great. Oh, I should check something. Okay, Chris is all the way up on health. Good. Is it a bad idea to talk to one of these? I heard the roller coasters are undergoing maintenance. That's a pain because it's our only form of public transit. Can I get my ass killed by these? Ow. That hurts. Did that take any help? No. Okay. Good. All right. Ah! Oh, I can't believe that worked. Oh my god. Okay, road maintenance. We're just gonna talk to these guys real quick. Where are we cleaning up for, you ask? We don't know. A parade, perhaps? Okay. Oh, come on! That's not even fair. He's dead. Ow. Ow! Ow! He's dead. Is it a bad idea to follow Noel? I'm gonna do it. Chris, what are you? Oh, Noel, sweetie. Don't let her find me. Noel, sweetie, darling. Honey, where are you? We're a team now, remember? You still have to be my willing minion. Chris, it appears our comrades have pressed the escape key on us. So it has come to this. In order to find our teams, We must form an uneasy truce. Queen, my splendid queen, where are you? Oh no, don't let him find me. Ah, Chris, not the life form I was looking for. Hmm? Where's the rest of the C-plus squad? Don't tell me you got abandoned. Ha! Ha ha! That's what you get for trusting Susie, ha! No. Huh? Noel? Queen? They're just busy, retro gaming somewhere. I bet they're waiting for me on the player select screen, listening to strangely groovy music. Ha ha! 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 Sigh. So it's come to this. In order to find our respective teams, it appears, we must form an uneasy truce. What the? Who the beep said you could double truces? Huh? Did you hear something? Hong Kong, no, it's just the sounds of the city. Oh, okay. Well, I'll be ahead. Don't be late. Chris, as part of our truce, the better one, keep distracting Birdly and find Noel. For you see, Birdly, he's... Okay, there's nothing wrong with him, he's just annoying. Toodles. Chris, if it's okay, got any room for another truce? Thanks, Chris. Noel joined the party. Yes! Nice. Noel has joined your party. You're filled with the power of knowing what a sugar plum is. That was a really quick file save. Huh. Alright. We got Noel now. So, any idea where Susie is? What? What? I'm just asking. It's a normal question. This looks like a puzzle. Oh! This is... potentially... I think... was in the first Deltarune chapter. Oh, that was stupid. It's a hole for mice to come from. That was stupid. Can I hit this? Yes. Okay, good. Mouse! I see what I'd have to do. Okay. I think... stop pressing the damn thing. Okay. There's gotta be a trick to this. Thank you. I'm gonna have to try something here. Alright. I'm just gonna try scooting this all the way this way. Oh! Wait, hold on. I think I figured it out. I think. Okay, so... Alright, let's try this. There we go. Looks like that took care of it. Oh, not one of these. I don't know if this is an enemy, we'll see. I think it might actually be an enemy. Yeah, it is. Well, that was easy. Hold on, guys. There we go. Oh my god, what the hell are those? Good. Okay. Okay, so... Okay. Oh, not this again. I hate these so much. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Nope. My only thought would be to stop. Nope, I can't even get through that. This is not gonna be easy. Nope. Okay. Okay. Ah, shit. Okay. Oh, I got through! Oh my god, that was not easy! Right? Since everyone else got plugged, there's a lot more... That's nice. Okay. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Who's this? Hey, got any way to deal with crushing existential dread? Asking for a friend. A friend that looks and sounds exactly like me. They're talking about me. So they're gonna come running by. It's an advertisement for a giant Ferris wheel. Gosh, that's amazing. Makes the one at the festival look like a toy. Really? You think so? Faha and coming from Susie Expert Chris, thanks. Hey Chris, how'd you become the Susie Expert? Don't aggro, please do not aggro, oh my god. Please get off me. This was a bad idea. Frick. Nice. Nice. All right. Okay. Oh. Okay. This isn't what I want, though. Okay, so this is literally... No. I would say more, but the problem about it is the fact that if I do, then that might ruin, because this game is all about making decisions, so if I said something else, it might ruin the outcome of Susie and Noel getting together. Alright. Great. Can you distract her somehow? Oh. Oh, Mayo. You're here. Sorry, Chris. Well, I've been looking for Noelle. I've had like 4 of these all-age-appropriate glasses of pure battery acid. Don't worry. That was my throwing glass. It's safe. Look, Chris. Crisscross applesauce. Now that we are truces, I feel like we are on the same mathematical wavelength. You get me, Chris. You do not do crazy things like have opinions, or scream when I capture you, or tell me horrible plans for Smart Boy theme park. I just cannot compute it. Why everyone else is so ungrateful. The queen has a fucking problem. Whoops, that was my extra dangerous glass. Chris, I just want to make everyone smile. And if I become an evil villain to accomplish that, is that bad? It's okay. You do not have to answer. You would be wrong. But Chris, while we're still truces, maybe we could make the most of it. Do I have to? Yeah, Noelle really doesn't. Let's get going, Chris. Okay. Okay. Another save point? Alright. Hey, yo, it's them. Will it be, Chief? I got CD bagels, 80 a pop. Do I really need any? Yo, how's it hanging? We're making some extra money by selling in the sea. We gotta make those bucks somehow. Gotta buy new gear. Gotta get new kicks. I wanna be a car. Good thinking, KK. Gotta have a way to get around. Honk honk. Did you like the big statue? Building it sucked. Took a lot of scrap. The other job we did was way better. It was big. It's gonna blow your mind. It was big. I feel like I should buy a CD bagel. Yeah. It just seems like something that I should have. Okay. What's down this way? Oh, no, 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 no. No, thank you. Doing okay. What's this one? Gotta be kidding me. All right, let's go this way. No, not those either. Are you kidding me right now? Ah, shoot. I hate these things so much. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow. Okay, only one left. Ow! Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna go this way. Oh, wait. Nope, I can't get out that way. Ooh, damn. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Annoying Mouse Room 2. What? Wait. Oh, what? Okay. They should. Oh! It would have to be up like that because they would have to go down. think. I don't know. Oh! Okay, so they go that way. Okay. I solved it without even knowing what the hell I was doing. That's amazing. Well, the force field's down, Noelle. I guess landing on the switch turned it off. Let's go, Chris. That actually was pretty funny. That was pretty comical, actually. Chris, you aren't going to touch the cheese, are you? I'm going to touch the cheese. You rub the cheese down like a beloved pet. Suddenly. Dead. I never want to see cheese ever again. Chris! Don't kill me. Please do not kill me. Please just get me out of here. It's a dead end.
I...
The switch didn't seem to work. Chris, the platform's falling. Help me. I don't know what to do here. Come on. Seriously, Birdly, shut the fuck up. What? How did you solve that? Even a broken clock is right once a day. And Chris, if anyone asks, I solved the puzzle. It's not fair for you to get extra credit for a fluke. Yeah, whatever, Birdly. Cool. Good to know. And that might. Hey, thanks for watching the video. If you did enjoy, make sure to leave a like on the video. That would be greatly appreciated. Subscribe down below because I make new content every Tuesday and Friday at 3 p.m. EST. Check out all the other channels, part of the Arcane Council. Firezone 256, SS Silent Tax, Arcane Cast, Riviera Studios. Any of those will be linked on my personal page on my YouTube channel. Just basically go to channels and there should be a thing saying Arcane Council. But yeah. Thank you all for watching and stay tuned for episode 4 of part 5 of Deltarune coming out very soon. See you guys in the next video.